the plane start flying.
It's plain mathematics. If there's only X number of seats, so there's X plus Y number of people.
Suburban Dallas travel agent Kathy Banks also says it